We are back after him again today, everybody. It is Tuesday, October 5th, and it's just kind of a dreary, cloudy, partly sunny type of day. I actually just drove through a little bit of rain on the way. We're headed back to my family farm again. I feel like that's all I'm hunting this year. But just got quite a few deer up here this year. We're gonna go to the field I call the bottom biologic field. It's clover with some CRP grass on both sides and then some winter wheat and oats stripped down the middle. Last night on my cell cam, there was 7 or 8 different deer in this field, a few different bucks. Nothing big, but quite a few deer. And I'm sure the cell cam doesn't catch everything, so. Got a perfect east wind. This is really the only spot I have that's good for an east. It's 70, 71 degrees, supposed to drop to the upper 50s tonight. But it's just cloudy and dreary, but we'll see what happens. Never know until you go. We're going. We're pulling up to my family farm right now. I'm gonna get dressed and we'll see y'all from the tree. Stay tuned. Visitor of the night in the field. Looks like a decent slick head, but I'm not here to shoot a doe. It's only 5:30. Still got an hour and a half before dark. It's a good sign. She's on her feet early. Hopefully that means the big boys will be on their feet early. Stick with us. Hopefully something else shows up.
It's about 6:30 now. We still got that buck and then a big doe at the end of the food plot. 3 or 4 deer have fed off, but them two are still out. Still got plenty of time for a big boy to show up. But so far it's been a fun night. A lot of deer movement. Stay tuned.